Bishop, today another great political leader who has been canonized a saint and also has a Christmas song, St. Wenceslaus.
Yes, and you know, it's amazing when you do what we're doing and we survey the broad landscape of saints in the liturgical calendar, and suddenly you discover, okay, St. Stephen, the King of Hungary, St. Louis, the King of France, St. Thomas More, the patron of statesmen and politicians, and now St. Wenceslaus, who was the King of Bohemia. You see this thread of the Holy Spirit working with people who have extreme governance and leadership responsibilities. It's a great comfort for all of our public services and servants, but for all of us who have, all of us have leadership responsibilities, some more low-key than others. But it's a reminder, these kind of feast days, that our Lord helps us in governance. Our Lord can animate our leadership, and leadership can be a way to holiness and mission.
And in a time of tremendous unrest, according to history, good King Wenceslaus led his people in faith.
Isn't that part of leadership, that to bring peace to unrest, to bring a spirit of peace where there's disorder? And that's where real constructive and productive directions can start, when we are beatitudinal peacemakers. St. Wenceslaus, pray for us.